The Hollows. In the hollows and high trees of misery's mind, I crave my answers to be written, refined. Yet the fever of this need keeps feelings confined and taints my eyes, desperately blind. Coupled with this, the dyes of my questions are muddy like mist. I wonder what it is that I think I have missed. Here I stand lost, reasons unknown as to why I exist. Answers and questions I wish I could ask and wish I could know. It's like a syndrome seething to grow. But before this poison swallows my days with its spidery laces, I consider the old saying that embraces, the answers will be found in the most unlikely of places. And in my dreams I have seen the ghost of myself among more peaceful faces. Answers and questions, I now understand, should be widely neglected. All of the world is inevitably connected, and everything will make sense when least expected.